one of those vertical.
That catch, it was way over his head, and to spin, grab it with one hand, secure it, going to the ground, that's as good as it gets.
No doubt, and that's a throw, for whatever reason, for a guy who's as accurate as Justin Herbert, he has struggled on a lot of those verticals.
That catch, it was way over his head, and to spin, grab it with one hand, secure it, going to the ground, that's as good as it gets.
No doubt, and that's a throw, for whatever reason, for a guy who's as accurate as Justin Herbert, he has struggled on a lot of those verticals.
That catch, it was way over his head, and to spin, grab it with one hand, secure it, going to the ground, that's as good as it gets.
No doubt, and that's a throw, for whatever reason, for a guy who's as accurate as Justin Herbert, he has struggled on a lot of those verticals.
That catch,